their substance, their letter. Second off, God started all up and blank, stuff everywhere, the cosmos in chaos, no shape, no form, no function, just darkness, total, and floating above it all, God's Holy Spirit, ready for action. Day one, God's voice booms out, lights, out of nowhere, light floods the skies and night is swept off the scene. God gives it the big thumbs up, calls it day. Day two, God says, I want a dome, call it sky, right there between the waters above and below, and it happens. Day three, God says, too much water, and we need something to walk on, a huge lump of it, call it land. Let's see at its edges, God smiles. Now we've got some definition, but it's too plain, it needs colour. A million shades. The earth goes wild, trees, bushes, plants, flowers, and fungi. Now I give it a gross permit. Seeds appear in everyone. Yes, says God. Day four. I want a schedule. Sun for the day, moon for the night, seasons, years, even stars. Think about all that. And a train, and we're talking huge. Day five. Okay. Animals. A million different types of each. And let's have some fun with them. Shapes, sizes, colors, textures. He smiles. Result. Day six. Let's make people like us, but with flesh and blood, skin and bone, caretakers of the vegetation, game wardens of all the animals. Their job description, make babies, run the planet well, enjoy. God looks at everything he's made, says, fantastic, I love it. Day seven. Job done. The cosmos and the earth complete. God takes a bit of well-earned R&R and just enjoy.
Everything falls like a dream. All the things I once called true. See the words I fear the most, just don't know. And the questions we answer come and paralyze the dancer. So I stand here on the stage, afraid to move, afraid to fall. Ooh, but fall by much on this truth that my life has been formed from the dust. And I'm filled with all.